Hello and welcome to the latest video update from Pure Resourcing Solutions. I'm Ian Walters, one of the founders of the business. We're a leading specialist recruiter based in the east of England with four offices, Cambridge, Norwich, Ipswich and Chelmsford, so covering the region. We've been doing some video updates after COVID to try and highlight what we see going on in the job market at the moment. And today I wanted to focus on what's going on for job seekers and actually to highlight some tips to help people be successful securing their next role. So we've recently published a blog which talks about 9 tips for helping job seekers. And I'll put a link at the end of this video so that you can access that for all 9 tips. But I'm just going to home in on 3 particular points I want to make. So, number 1 tip, set your goals. So know what it is that you're looking to achieve. What do I mean by that? Look, there's no point applying for every job out there, just chucking your CV and hoping it will stick. Make sure you apply for the right jobs. So that's what I mean by setting your goals. Set out what it is that you're looking to achieve, and then really put your time and effort into those applications so that you increase the likelihood of you getting through to the stage of actually meeting the client, more than likely by video interview. Second point I wanted to highlight is make sure that you sort out your online profile. By this, probably more highly likely to be your LinkedIn profile. You need to make that sparkle. You need to make that really set you apart from the competition so that when the person who reads your profile, as in the majority of cases people will do, they want to meet you. Now, one of the biggest drivers that we see on making people's LinkedIn profile successful is recommendations. So with your LinkedIn profile, make sure you stand out. And the best way to do that is through genuine recommendations. So select those people that you worked closely with before, ask them to put together some words which they feel describes you, and be straight about it. Because the recommendations that certainly stand out to me is the ones where you get a real sense of the person. And that will help make your profile sparkle, which ideally will get you through to meeting the client. So the third point to make is probably the one I make all the time to job seekers. It's about being resilient. It's really easy to say and incredibly difficult to do. As the saying goes, you only need one job, and it's just doing all that you can to get that job. Don't spend all day every day doing it, but do make sure that you stick at it resiliently. You set yourself some goals for each day in terms of what you're looking to achieve in your job search. And then when you find opportunities that you really want to go for, do everything that you can to demonstrate your experience and skills in the best light. And that will only increase the likelihood of you securing the role. But also remember, if you don't get the role, it's about the right match. So it may be that you aren't the right match for that culture or for the skill set they require. So try not to take it as a personal affront, but recognize that it's trying to find the right match. Well, I hope those tips are useful. Please do visit the blog to find the remaining 6 tips that we talk about. And if you'd like help with your job search or any other matters concerning recruitment, do please get in touch via the usual ways. Many thanks. Bye-bye.